Okay, so we've got an interesting weather situation developing here.
I've got the weather radio on.
I'm chatting with some friends online. But we've got a bow echo. That's starting to form a prickly vortex. And it's coming right towards Cedar Rapids. I'm waiting for him to issue the severe thunderstorm warning for Cedar Rapids. So yeah, that's the road right here. Let's see if this is it. If I hear the weather radio go off. There it goes. This is the radar loop. We've got a bookend vortex coming, and so the strong part of the wind is going to be coming right for me here in Cedar Rapids, and it's almost to the county line.
Damn bugs are eating me up alive here, but yeah, we've got
constant thunder going on. Constant thunder in Cedar Rapids. Bugs are eating me up here. I'm gonna go inside for a moment.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm back outside. It's just starting to dribble outside now. A little bit of rain coming here.
But yeah. Listen to that thunder.
It's dark out and all the street lights are coming on now. If I come out to the end of my street here. Kind of where the leading edge of the rain is.
Also being eaten by the bugs. There are gnats here. That's just absolutely nuts. And they're watching KCRG, of course. It's like, no, you need to be watching Channel 2. But yeah, I'm going to start making my way inside because it's starting to rain out. So it'll be interesting to see how bad the wind gets. Okay, so here come the winds. Up and I can see the edge of the rain coming across. Oh, it's hitting here good now. Oh, one of the neighbors is outside taking their walk in the rain. No, don't focus on the glass, focus on the trees over there. So yeah, that's coming down really good right now. Really windy now. I'm hearing it pounding on the window. I'm gonna spin around here. Is the rain pounding on the roof? If it's the wind or if it's just the continuous thunder that's going on. I think it's the thunder. I think it's like half rain, half thunder. that's really coming down.
Storm's starting to come to an end now.
For point south and east of here, just wondering what you're seeing. You're looking a lot on my end, like, losing.
Whew. Yeah, I think this is the end of the storm. That was wasn't as windy as I thought it was going to be. But yeah, so this is an interesting vlog for tonight. We'll post this and edit this. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.